So hey guys, what is up? Welcome back to his channel, Vlogs Expert. So we are going to bake a cake with the help of these ingredients. We actually did not know my mother was going to make all this ready. So this was actually like a surprise. We actually did not want this, we'll show you. We actually did not want all of this to be ready. And first thing, this is a egg cake. This is not eggless. So his mother has written and the way how to make this recipe. Sorry, this cake. She has written this paper. So now we are going to start the vlog. First thing, camera angle change.
Yeah, wait.
Next vlog. Okay. Guys, now I'm going to tell you the ingredients for baking this cake. We need 1 cup of refined flour, 1 cup of oil, 1 cup of sugar. Now I will tell. 1 cup of sugar. Continue.
1 cup of sugar.
1.5 tablespoon of baking soda. 1.5 tablespoon of baking powder. 4 eggs. This is a egg cake, not a eggless cake. So if you are looking for a eggless cake,
please skip this video. Go.
Please.
Go.
But we need watch time and likes. Please watch this video so you can make egg cake for your friends. Done. So 4 eggs, 1 tablespoon of cocoa powder, 1 teaspoon of coffee, 1 pinch of salt. Now I will tell.
Sure, the man.
Now we need,
he told all the ingredients, guys, that's unfair. So now let's see the procedure.
Guys, first we need to mix 1 cup of oil with this sugar. So I'm going to put 1 cup of oil.
It is less, we need more oil.
Guys, it is little less oil, but you put 1 cup of oil only. Now we are going to mix this with a spoon.
So guys, this has shifted to me. So as we has had shortage of oil, we needed more oil. As we had shortage of oil, he fell down. So as we had shortage of oil, so we needed more oil. So my mother or no, me and my mother, no lies. So we got this oil, we need to mix it into this. And now, Sanjit.
And now we are going to use this beater. You can see this. Okay. So we are going to put it. Hold it tightly.
Ready, steady, go!
Good.
Lol.
Number 2.
Wait, guys. So when we are finished, this you have to do it for some time. When we are finished, we'll show you how it looks. We have to finish it in that time. It is going to be a little hard because it is first time for me making it alone and also, hey, Rukta bhai. So this is first time for us, so it can be little like left right. So we'll meet you when this mixing stuff is finished. So until then, bye bye.
We are now mixing. We'll try to record while mixing. I actually have to hold this because if I don't hold it, like, it is not working, so I have to hold this and record. So guys, it is my first time I'm doing this. It is actually his first time using a hand mixer, electrical hand mixer. So it is
in a very high speed.
60 speed. Like, so guys, this is a little bit tough. you when the mixing stuff is finished. Bye bye. Yeah. So guys, you can see we have beaten the sugar and oil for almost 10 minutes. You can see it. And now we are going to beat the egg yolk and egg white. So well, first thing we have to separate 4 eggs, like the albumen will be different and the yolk will be different.
White part,
the transparent part will be in a separate container and the yellow part will be in a separate container. And then we have to beat both of them separately. After beating both of them, what we have to do? We have to keep it and we have to beat both of them. So as you saw that would look like that after beating for 10 minutes.
We are also now going to beat it, and now we will show you the end result. So till the time, goodbye.
So record on it.
So guys, this is the end result. This is the egg white and this is the egg yolk. It has to become a little whitish and this will have a foamy appearance. Now we are going to strain all the dry ingredients. So
guys, that is not actually finished yet. Little bit of beating is required.
But still, because we are children, we are happy with this. So now we are going to strain all the
all of these. This is what?
This is baking powder. This is salt. Baking soda.
This is salt. Baking soda, cocoa powder, coffee, and this is cocoa powder, and this is
refined flour. So now he is going to strain it all.
First, you have to strain it properly so nothing comes in between. Like you have to do it. You have to hit the strainer. Like, why have you not done your homework? Do your homework right now or you will not be able to play any games. And you will not be able to talk with your friends. Do it right now or you are grounded for life. So you have to hit it like you are anything.
So the refined flour is strained. Now we are going to put all this thing.
Like one by one we have to put. This is...
keep it top of it.
Like this is coffee. So if you like, you can put coffee. I am putting coffee because I love coffee. Guys, here is a fact. Here is a thing, not a fact. If you don't drink coffee during your exams, you are not a student. That's according to me.
A very lame joke. Guys, don't believe in this.
Stupid people.
Yes. You continue, man.
So we'll meet when all of this baking powder and baking soda and salt are
So guys, the video will become too long if we show all these things. So we will meet you after straining all the dry ingredients. Till the time, continue. Because now we are going to mix all the things. So we will start with the egg whites. Then we will put the mixture of sugar and oil.
Guys, we have to scrape it out of and then we have to slowly mix, and while we have to slowly mix while you put the other you put the yolk mixture.
We are going to put the egg yolk.
I don't think this is going to be like normal cake like we make, because we don't make it usually alone, right Sanjit?
Yeah, man.
So we take help from our mother. We are still taking help from my mother, but a little bit. The main things in the vlog that are done by us only. So now Sanjit will say, guys, we have to mix this first and then we have to put it in the other plate. We have to not put it right now. We have to put it like after mixing up sometimes. So I'll meet you when this is mixed. Sorry for the sound. Guys, now I'm going to preheat the oven in 180 degrees. So for I think 20 minutes or 10 minutes. 10 minutes. It will be 180 degrees. So guys, this you have to preheat the oven for 180 degrees to make the cake properly. And now we will mix the first we need to set up. Now we will mix and Sanjit will pour over this powdery thing that we made from mixing all the did we film this? Oh, hopefully.
So guys, now we are going to now put the dry ingredients.
So as I stir the mixture, he will put the dry ingredients over, the mixture of dry ingredients over the liquid mixture.
So now we are going to mix all the things. So we will start with the egg whites. Then we will put the mixture of sugar and oil.
Guys, we have to scrape it out of and then we have to slowly mix. And while we have to slowly mix while you put the yolk mixture.
Now we are going to put the egg yolk.
I don't think this is going to be normal cake like we make, because we don't make it usually alone, right Sanjit?
Yeah man.
So we take help from our mother. We are still taking help from my mother, but a little bit. The main things in the vlog that are done by us only. So now Sanjit will say, guys, we have to mix this first and then we have to put it in the other plate. We have to not put it right now. We have to put it after mixing up sometimes. So I'll meet you when this is mixed. Sorry for the sound.
Guys, now I'm going to preheat the oven in 180 degrees. So for I think 20 minutes or 10 minutes.
10
minutes. It will be 180 degrees.
So guys, this you have to preheat the oven for 180 degrees to make the cake properly. And now we will mix the first we need to set up. Now we will mix and Sanjit will pour over this powdery thing that we made from mixing all the
dry ingredients.
Did we film this? Did we film this? Oh, hopefully.
So guys, now we are going to now put the dry ingredients.
So as I stir the mixture, he will put the dry ingredients over the mixture of dry ingredients over the liquid mixture, and we have to do this until it will become a color like this. So guys, we forgot to put vanilla essence. It will look something like this. So bus.
Good job.
Ah, shit.
Now I'm going to grease this mound. We are also making cupcakes with the cake.
So guys, the oven is preheated and now we have to just put the thing in the this thing and then the mold, and then we have to just wait. So he is greasing.
So
So we had preheated the oven in 180 degrees, 180 degrees Celsius for 10 minutes, and now we are going to bake the cake for 20 minutes in 180 degrees Celsius.
Hopefully it turns out
good.
Good. Hopefully, because this is our first time baking cake alone. So now
we are going to
this greasing I will do. No. Cheating. So greasing we are doing. So we will meet you when we are putting the batter in the molds. So guys, now we are going to put the batter into the mold. Like we have to put halfway to the mold, like satisfying. Okay. If you find this satisfying, like this video and share it to anyone alive in this world.
Okay.
Now
we are going to put this batter.
We are going to put this batter in the cupcake molds. Halfway, remember, halfway through, because it will expand in the oven, so you don't want it like blasting out of the mold. So
that's too much.
So we are doing this quickly because
I am very busy.
Busy mans, busy people, and rest of this batter I am going to eat.
So now guys, we are going to put all the batter into the oven. Now guys, for 20 minutes we are going to bake this cake for 20 minutes in 180 degrees Celsius. So now we will meet you after 20 minutes. Bye bye. Guys, our cake is cooked properly. So now we will just cool down the cake and we will take it out of the mold, and then it will be ready to serve. If you want to taste the cake, if it is cooked properly or not, you can put a knife inside it, and if it comes out clean, it means that the cake is cooked properly. But if little batter comes sticking with it, it shows that it is not cooked properly and it has to be. We made the cupcake, but it is properly cooked, but from the outer it is burnt. Never mind, we are children.
We are just kids. Kids makes mistake. If you don't mistake, you are not a kid. We are immature people.
So I hope you like this video. Please like this video and subscribe to my channel. Subscribe to his channel also, Rocket Videos. He gave book reviews, and please like this video. Till the
and
time,
subscribe
goodbye.
And share to everybody you know ever. Every message group, every group, everything. Until next video, goodbye. Guys, now we are going to put the the mold and the batter into the oven. We are doing this quickly because 5% of the battery is left. Wear the gloves.
Stupid.
And how we will fit the other thing? So
now,
so now my mother is trying to make some adjustments, because you can see where will the other mold go. Why didn't we think about it? So guys, first I will tell you what we need for baking this cake. So we need 1 cup of refined flour, 1 cup of oil, 1 cup of sugar, refined sugar. So friends, I have written all the ingredients in this paper, and you can...
What is this, yaar?
Bloopers.